Let's get out of here.
For a backwoods gal was she, and for chopping down a tree, she was handy with an axe, and she was smart. Ooh, but I should have passed her by, when she waved and hollered high, she made toothpicks of the timber of my heart. Ooh, when she promised to be mine, I cut 90 logs of pine, for a little cabin in our world apart. All our dreams are heaven bound, till she tore that cabin down. She made toothpicks of the timber of my heart. She made toothpicks of the timber of my heart.
I'm staying just off the Nora Road by the Redwood Lights.
She made toothpicks of the timber of my heart.
So what the hell was that? Who were those guys?
Like a bus or a
rich pole. I have no idea. I was just talking to a friend on my cell phone when I hear them behind me yelling about the Industrial Revolution on the internet. At first I thought, well, a couple of senile old-timers must have wandered out of the nursing home. So I'm like, did you get lost? Is there anyone I can call? Then they start really shouting at me how I'm dead wood and I've failed as a generation. The next thing you know, they've got me pinned down on the ground. Thank you so much. I don't know what would have happened if you hadn't come along.